The Democratic majority in the House today passed a bill that would expand Medicare coverage to millions of Americans.
The Democratic-led House Oversight Committee has voted to subpoena President Trump's tax returns.
House Democrats today voted to restore health insurance to 9 million children.
House Democrats are taking on Trump's hard right immigration policies once again.
Voted to reject his tax plan.
The Voting Rights Act is being restored.
Issued a report exposing the Trump administration's game plan for censoring climate scientists.
Permanently blocked Trump's border wall.
Voted to reinstate the rights of transgender service members.
Yet another Trump care bill died today.
Trump's inner circle is advising him to resign
rather than face an impeachment vote
in the Democratic-controlled House of Representatives.